a man without love. Every day I wake up, then I start to break. Every day I start up, then I cry my heart out. I cannot fake. So if you see my girl. Morning, Gus, my little one-finned wonder.
Just asking why I don't take him anywhere nice.
Maybe one day, right? I mean, he'd love to get out there, but it's a bit hard with one fin, isn't it?
Right in front of my entrance. Got no problem with it. Cheers. Anyway, sorry I missed you, Mum. Hold on. Cheers.
Will you look at that? Looks like someone mistook the Great Pyramid of Giza for a rubbish dump, but in there, something wicked.
The old nozzle and all the organs would come out, except for the heart.
And only the worthiest would be allowed to pass through the field of reeds.
Stevie.
Am I?
I bet not be you again.
Oh, sorry, Donna. Yeah, sorry. Got it.
I tell you this, you're not the bloody tour guide, Stevie.
Stephen, actually, I am Stephen.
Hello.
Hello. Seven. Tomorrow. Sorry, but... Are you asking me out?
Tarwedit. The hippo goddess Tarwedit.
Oh, Donna, that reminds me. When I was coming in this morning, I saw the banners outside. But no, I wanted to tell you that the banners and the posters of the Ennead.
The what?
The Ennead. No, what I'm trying... That's actually crushing to hear. They've got seven gods here, and the Ennead has nine.
Go.
Yeah.
Now, leave it. Just leave it to get out.
Scott. Stephen. With a V. Honestly, my body wants to get up and wander about. You know, like it has to get the 10,000 steps in. You know?
Could you take a picture of us?
Yeah, sure.
Thank you.
Yeah, we're going on a date. I didn't even ask her. I don't know how it happened. One, two, three. Oh, don't forget the tip. Oh, yes. Cheers.
Thank you.
All right. I better jog on. Nice catching up. I will see you on the flip-flop.
Let's start with trying to solve a puzzle. Solving puzzles is a great way to keep your mind awake. Imagine being in the story you're reading. Is there an exciting chapter you'd like to be a part of? Let's start with trying to solve a puzzle. You'll need about 5 hours to solve a puzzle.
Surrender the body to Mark.
Sorry, what?
The idiot's in control. Don't just stand there. Run!
What a beautiful day.
Oh, bollocks. Me? Hiya. Mercenary? No, I'm not a mercenary. No, I'm a gift shoppist. London. Don't know why I'm saying it like that.
Well, all right.
Yeah, No, you mean, come on. Take it. I don't know what's happening. Just take it. Oh, God!
No, the idiot's back.
Oh, God. I'm just gonna... Wanna go? Alright.
Alright!
What am I doing? I don't even have my license. They're gonna kill me. Come on, you bloody cupcake man!
army.
Truck, stupid! Truck! Did he just throw the gun?
What the fish?
Yesterday that fish had one fin, yeah? You would like that when I bought him. Today, what do you see?
What
do you mean yesterday? I wasn't here yesterday.
Yeah, all right.
My look like a knob.
Yeah, it's not looking so good, is it?
What do you mean? I'm at the restaurant. The steak, it's steak time. What? I thought we said Friday, today.
Right. Welcome to Sunday.
Sorry. What day is it today?
It's Sunday, sir.
No. I'll have a steak, please. I'll have the best bit of the, Good, yeah, very good, very good. Yeah. No, I'm gonna bring her around soon, I think. Yeah, I think you'd love her. Yeah, she's got a great sense of humour. What's this? Sorry, I just found this phone in my flat, and I'm just trying to figure out whose it is.
What do you mean, who? What's wrong with you, Mark?
Why did you call me Mark?
Steven. Hello? You're gonna get yourself in trouble.
No, mate. Someone's having a laugh. Bloody hell. It's Stephen. You're just watching Otter videos again. I'm being followed.
Really, mate?
Yeah, like, will you just, like, not let anyone in, yeah?
Downstairs for me.
No, I know, Steve. I've got guys. I get it.
Stevie, take it downstairs now.
No. Will you, please, just give me a minute, yeah?
Thank you, Ronnie.
You're part of this? I wouldn't do that.
The justice of Ahmet.
Great. Okay, well, the books must have left that part out. Avatars. Mm-hmm. Blue people. Love that film.
By Avatar.
You mean that?
What I mean.
Anime.
Stephen.
I can't help you.
I am trying to help you.
Hello? Where are you, you little bugger?
Give me the scarab, and you won't be torn apart.
Okay.
Steven.
No!
Look at me.
No!
Look at me.
You're not gonna die. Let me save us. Security footage.
Well, yeah, I was about to.
All right, I think I should go with you, yeah? I must warn you, what you're about to see is gonna melt your brain, yeah? MI6 bonkers, bruv. Yeah?
All right, mate. Is that you, Scotty?
Still Steven, and yeah, that's me. Oh, yeah. Here it comes, wait for it. Wait for it.
Shh, I don't, mate!
Oh, God.
Yeah.
Still you, bruv.
I should tell you, the museum has no wish to press charges.
Okay.
Has a long-standing relationship with us.
Doctors? Okay, yeah. I mean, no, it looks... actually looks quite posh. Yeah, it's like part of the problem, isn't it? No, I haven't nicked anything. I swear, I don't. That's it. I got the sack. I mean, I don't blame him. I'm a vandal. I should have been arrested. I did find things hidden in my flat. That's worth exploring, isn't it? Oh, mate, thank you. Oh, thanks. Cheers.
I'm looking for my storage locker. It's under Stephen Grant. If it's not under Stephen Grant, it might be under Mark. Comes. Hello, man in the mirror. So what? Am I, like, meant to be some sort of mad secret agent or something? Are you, like a demon?
You're
or?
In danger, and I can save us. So this is what's gonna happen. You're gonna go lay down on that cot back there. You're gonna take a nice nap.
Are you joking? Tell me what it is you are. What are you?
You sure you wanna know?
Yes, buddy, yes.
Oh, my God, that's the stupidest thing I've ever heard. I eat one piece of steak and then bam, I go bonkers. I made a deal with conscience.
I need to go to hospital, I think. You want my body? Right, yeah. Mark, how about this for a deal? Fill me with enough pills so that you get out of my head! How did you find me?
Would you just stop clasping my shoulder?
Oh, sorry,
like that?
I don't know where I
feels
I
like I'm riding with a Victorian Duchess. Do you see the spiral you put me through?
No, oh, my what? Are we married? No, it's not an act.
Stop with the accent, please.
This is how I talk.
She shouldn't be here. Get her out of here, Stephen.
Sorry, I wasn't talking to you, just talking to myself. Je suis triste, je voudrais m'éteindre. Le beau était
sans toi, c'est la nuit sans flambeau.
Yeah, well, you know, that's not that impressive, really. Ancient Egyptian to read
Shock.
It, but, for example, like this one here, right?
Sorry, I don't mean that in like a creepy way.
No, I'm sorry, I'm not buying this, Mark.
Have a look here. Look, you seem absolutely lovely. This mark, on the other hand, is a right twit. I'm
trying to show you
Steve,
what I've
found, yeah?
Like, Stephen,
this bag, I found
Stephen,
this bag
don't...
in the storage.
Most interestingly, is what?
You sure that scarab? You're responsible when they come after her. Take it. I don't want it. I swear. Have it.
Stephen Grant, can we have a word?
Mind if we come in, Mr. Grant?
Actually, right.
Appreciate it.
Is this about the toilet? Because, it's been dealt with, yeah? Yeah, well, the museum said that they wouldn't press charges as long as,
What's this?
It's a paperweight.
Wow. Looky, looky. Zip-tied and shot in the back of the head. Execution style.
I thought we were going to the police station.
Hello? Hello? Excuse me, could you help me? Help, please! I've been kidnapped!
Surrender control.
I saw what you did to those people. I am never giving you control again, ever.
There you go. Thank you both. But they're terrific.
Yeah, they're lovely.
Okay, what is it? You see him? You see him right now?
Yeah. Kill him! Break his windpipe!
Yeah.
Into their pain.
Go.
No? Yes. So we teach each other. We share our knowledge. Oh. You're a vegan, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, so am I. I know being on the right side of things is important to you. For tantrums, like a 2-year-old, none of the gods respect him.
I only punish those who have already done harm. I am real justice.
Can you hear him?
Not anymore.
Did anything? That's the little American man living inside of me. And soups. Yeah, it's very good. But isn't that a bit dodgy? Like trusting the judgment of a weird crocodile lady? Right.
Well, the cruel masses deserve to face our judgment.
Just give me the body.
No, I don't.
Mark, what has Khonshu promised you? That this is your last mission?
Be evil, like, before the fact, then isn't she judging an innocent person? I think about killing my boss all the time, but I wouldn't actually do it. The child is not a diseased limb. Sorry, like, is that what...
But for now.
Then don't. I can't help you.
Yes, you can.
Kara.
I haven't.
Fix this. Fix this!
Summon the suit. And keep this safe.
So be it.
Let's go.
Oh my god. I'm going to die on Evil Magician's man cave.
Hey! Where the hell are you? We need you to fight!
Let me in, Steven. No, I can't! No, stop!
No
please!
Let me in.
Let me in, Steven!
Where the hell are you?
Jackal!
Come on, Marshall!
Soon!
Oi, Stephen, what the hell are we wearing?
I don't know. She said I needed a suit. I do look sharp, though.
What's this?
Give me control, Stephen.
You can't handle this.
Yeah, I see you, you plug ugly coyote. You're in the wrong ends, mate. You're in my yard now. Ooh, looky here, looky here. Look like a butterfly, sting like a bee. Come on, come on! Wagwan! I did it!
Shut up. Look at him.
There's a hell of a punch back there.
This is what it's like, being on the inside. It's horrible.
It's all right, you're all right.
I don't like it.
Long time.
I don't want it. Can I have my body back?
I can't do that right now,
please.
Steven. Sorry.
Keeping me trapped in here, you have no right.
Look, when I am done, when I have repaid my debt, I swear to you, you will never see me or hear from me again. I promise you.
You abandoned your wife. You left her stranded.
I did not. I am protecting her. You don't know what you're talking about.
Steven, shut up. Just shut up. Stop
a moment.
Steven, shut up.
I promise.
Shut up.
You swore he would not interfere. Ungrateful, Mark. Altering the terms of our agreement. It belongs to me.
Talk to that guy. About a dig site. What are we dancing? We fighting? What are we gonna do?
Let me talk to you.
Just let us go, man.
That wasn't me!
Tell me,
Mark.
It wasn't me.
Where's the tomb? Where's Harold?
The hell's wrong with you, Steven?
Me? You're the one going on a killing spree.
I didn't do any of this.
Right, well, if we can't find Harrow's digging crew, we're gonna have to stop him another way.
What? Well, what's the worst that could happen?
Anger them enough, and they'll imprison me in stone.
Well, that doesn't sound so bad to me.
All right, so what? You have any good ideas?
It's a bit over the top, don't you think?
Hurry! They're gathering their avatars now.
Aren't they scattered all over the world? Sweet. Aren't you coming with?
Oh, I'll be there.
I can't believe it. Oh, my days, we're inside. We're inside the Great Pyramid of Giza.
Surely Khonshu mentioned her.
Other gods aren't really his favorite topic.
To hear the account of Khonshu.
Spare me your self-righteous threats! I was banished for not abandoning humanity unlike the rest of you. Avatars are not enough! We need the might of gods! I call for judgment against Arthur Harrow!
As I see by the presence of Khonshu.
You know exactly why we are here!
Hinged. And his servant, unwell. He has a marriage certificate under the name Mark Speck.
Liar!
And clearly insane.
I am unwell.
This is a safe space for you to tell us.
It's not about my feelings! I'm not the one on trial here! He is! This is about how dangerous he is, if you would just listen for a second.
There is another way. You must listen to me carefully.
Yes.
Sinful?
I hope you like attention.
It's not the locals that I'm worried about. Okay. I get that you're not happy about me leaving so quickly and coming to Cairo. I understand. I am sorry. For whatever that's worth.
I've heard that since. It's our wedding. For what it's worth, I had her under control until very recently.
Yeah. Maybe.
It's an interesting little detail to give to him.
This is my husband, Rufino.
Yes. Good to meet you. Pleasure.
But I think I just would love to take a look.
Information has to be unlocked. It's coded.
Okay. All right, Stephen. You want to talk to me? Talk to me. What now?
What now? What now is you give me the body and you piss off.
Damn it, there's not time for this. If there's something that you know, you got to tell me.
If you expect my help, it's not going to be while I'm imprisoned.
Do you want a bloodbath? What do I do?
Well, take that first piece and fold it over the middle piece. So it should make a starch.
Hey, what are you doing?
Doesn't belong to anyone.
Do it. Summon the suit. What are you waiting for?
I can do that.
Jacket. Oh well.
I have no idea.
But he knew. He just saw right through me.
I don't know. He's just trying to mess with you, you know? He's trying to get in your mind.
No, it's not true. Of course not. No, he's just trying to divide us. Don't let him get in your head. I'm not getting any whole constellations. It's just little pieces and fragments.
I summon the gods, you summon the worm.
Let go! I don't have time!
All right, go ahead, you're in.
Egyptians invented modern navigation.
There's not a lot of landmarks in the desert.
Et voila.
I'm not sure, but if... Oh, wait, hang on a minute. Actually, unfortunately, it's not that simple. And stars drift over time. Not much as far as stars go, but it can mean the difference between us searching miles and miles away from where we're supposed to be looking.
I can turn back the night sky.
How?
Do what I do.
How much longer I can do this?
What?
No, see, the thing is, we made a deal. Mark and I.
That deal didn't involve you getting Layla and us killed, did it? That's not gonna fly with me.
Oh. Oh, hadn't they disappeared from your life already? And the open road.
You look scared.
No.
Well, you should be. Without Khonshu, there's no more suit, no more healing, no more power.
Yeah, no more you, I thought.
I'm here, you're not alone.
I know I'm not alone. I know I'm bloody not alone, I've got Layla. Yeah. I swear to you, Stephen, I swear
if I won't... need, like, a recipe for a protein shake or
I'll
something,
throw us...
I'll call you.
I have to say, I feel like I've been waiting for this my whole life. The adventure. Mark's trying to protect you from Khonshu. That's why he's been pushing you away.
I'm gonna go down.
Okay.
First.
Well, yeah. Great.
Before I belay.
Thank you. Oh, shit! Hey, man!
Are you okay?
I'm aces.
Oh, wow. Look at you.
Oh, yeah. There's gorgeous.
No, I can't even.
Oh. Huh? Oh, yeah. It's for my father.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Oh, yeah, no, it's fine. It's a maze.
It's amazing.
No, like there are six paths.
Yeah. This whole structure and this long line ending in a spiral is the tongue. Oh, my God. Oh, God. Is that fresh blood? In little chunks of meaty bits. I see lots of bones and blood going that way, and so I'm just thinking, like...
How's it looking?
It's looking amazing.
Thank you.
squished it. I squished it. Oh, my days. First one in. Oh, it's got to be one of the big ones.
So, you kissed her.
What are you going to do, try and drown us now?
Yeah, I should.
Oh, wow, look at that. Look at all these relics.
Macedonia? No, what? No way, that's not right. That can't be right.
I think we're looking at the long-lost tomb of Alexander the Great.
Oh, man.
Where's the Ushabti?
Alexander was the voice of Amit.
I'm gonna try something. I'll do something here.
So sorry. Sorry, Mr. Great.
Oh. Yeah, that's it. Get in there. Reach in there, buddy.
Layla, look. We won. I mean, I had to go digging down old Alexander the Great's gullet, but I found it.
Can he hear me?
Alexander? I don't think so. God, I hope not.
Listen to me. We need to leave right now. I will explain everything, I swear, but we have to go. Of course not. Of course I didn't.
You were there. You were there.
My partner got greedy and he executed everyone at the dig site. He shot me too. I was supposed to die that night. But I didn't die that night.
There must be another way out.
Go, find it. I'll hold them off.
The plot makes a real meal out of a lunar god.
What? I think someone...
I know. Of your past? Of Steven?
You know Steven?
Of course. I know Steven. When asked to look into our innermost experiences, into the nucleus...
Come in.
Understand how you're feeling.
Can you heal?
I know you can be healed.
Come! Possibly.
I don't know.
Harrow shot us.
Yes! Yes, exactly!
Hi.
Calm down, Mark! Mark, I didn't shoot you. Picture this, all right? Your brain is a pendulum swinging in Chicago, Illinois, and a reassuring fantasy.
You're not really a doctor.
Is that why you keep starting imaginary fights in our hospital?
How did you get here?
I took the bus, like I always do. And
hippopotamus.
You're right. You're right. It was a hippopotamus.
What is it? A psych ward?
Yeah, or you think you could tell me about that little boy?
I mean, they must pay you a lot of money in this. But I feel like $1 million. Never felt so good. I'm gonna see myself out. Thank you, doctor.
I don't want to lose you. No!
Oh man, yeah, pretty much.
So, are you two like twins?
No.
I'm afraid you are actually quite dead.
I'm sorry, what? I'm dead? We're dead?
Yes. The Egyptian underworld. This is Tawerit, goddess of women and children.
The afterlife?
An afterlife, not the afterlife.
Why would we imagine this realm to be a psychiatric hospital?
Because we're insane. We're insane, Steven. Talking hippo.
Right, that's...
Mark.
That's the reality,
Mark.
And this is the hospital. That's the... Bingo!
I'm not crazy. I'm dead. Where did you say we're going?
We're sailing to Arut.
End the journey, then a soul is permitted to pass into the field of reeds.
What if they don't balance?
Them's the rules. Fingers crossed for you guys, hey?
Right, what are you proposing?
If it comes to it, kill the hippo, steal the boat.
Kill?
What does that mean?
Without balanced scales, Duat will eventually claim your soul.
So how are we supposed to do this?
Not sure. You think Layla's all right?
Yeah, for now.
And like, help each other uncover whatever it is that we're hiding, apparently.
Steven, I don't know about you, but my memories are a frickin' mess.
What are we gonna do here? Are we gonna, like, revisit every single memory I've ever had? I don't know, it's a street. You know, how many streets have you walked down your whole life? No prizes. Guessing whose room this is?
Yours.
Funny. Dubai. New York. No way. Oh, man.
What, do you know these people? All of them? You killed all of them?
And you remember each person?
You tried taking a life. See how quickly you forget.
Okay, all right, so then... Now what? What do we do? Do you go next, or...?
Who's that? Why is there a child in a room filled with people that you've killed?
Don't go near him.
Man. What's your name? Oh, hold on there.
Come on, now wait, Steven!
Mom?
Who's ready? Who's hungry? Roro?
I had a brother.
Let's do it.
Dr. Grant.
Steven.
What are you doing here? You were supposed to keep him safe.
Steven, let's go. Steven, come here. Come here. Stop. Don't go up there. Steven!
You were always jealous of him.
What happened to that roof, Mark? All right. Why are you remembering her like that? It's not what she was like. Why are you hiding?
Mark, son, please come inside.
Come on!
I cannot.
You're not Steven. Off me!
Where are we now?
I'm not.
Harrow said you were a mercenary.
And you believe that?
Yeah, wouldn't put it past you.
The job was to raid an Egyptian tomb. Bushman changed the plan.
What happened to you?
What a waste. I feel the pain inside of you, of a warrior.
Oh, wait. Oh, good luck with that.
My vengeance. To be my final word.
I don't know.
Your mind. I feel it.
He was manipulating you from the start.
No, he kept us alive.
Mark, he was taking advantage of you.
Do you swear to protect the travelers of the light?
Yes.
Look.
Then rise. As my fist of vengeance, as my Moon Knight.
To condemn to the sands before their time. Oh, this is bad. You'd just be returning to a body with a bullet in it. You wouldn't be able to heal.
It's where it's gotta be.
Please, Tawera, you have to help us. Please. Just give me a second here, okay? Look, we don't have to go back through it all again. I'm just begging you. Don't make us go there again. It's not worth it.
No, 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 you can't! I won't do it! I won't do it! You can't fake me! You can't fake me! I won't do it!
Didn't you inject me with something?
Oh, Mark, what you've been doing is so difficult. I'm so proud of you. It's really, you've been peering inward, looking deeply into all of the moments to hide. From all the awful things you feel you've done in your life? Or do you think Stephen created Mark? Can you open up to Stephen?
I don't... This is my room.
Stop, Mom. It's not my mom.
You made me up.
Open the door right now!
I want to see what she did. I want to see what she did. Oh, the point of me, what, to be your stress ball? All this time I thought I was the original. But I'm just something that you made up. But it was all a lie, wasn't it?
That made your life a living hell?
You're lying, you're just trying to upset me. That she's still alive! What are you talking about? She's alive, I speak to her every day. What are you talking about?
No, 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 no. No, 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 thank you. Oh, a bit of a wash, didn't I?
Stephen.
Hold on a minute. What's this? Oh, yeah, look at that. Wow. Well, you've really gone up in the world, haven't you? That's not true. That's not true.
Oh, I'm sorry, I must...
Are you having a laugh as well?
Don't bother. Could you call Mrs. Graham, please?
No, she screens a call. She won't answer. She's afraid of telesalespeople.
I'm sure she'll want to talk to you.
Don't do that.
Okay, good. Thank you.
No, please don't do that.
It's ringing.
Don't bother her, please.
Stephen. Would you like to speak to your mother?
My mom. My mom is dead. An absolute muppet. No, I know, I did it again. But I don't know, I'm looking down a street.
This was the moment our lives started bleeding into each other. For all the things I'd done.
Mark, all those horrible things that she said to you. Hey, do you feel that? So what is it? What's happening?
Our journey's come to an end. I cannot stop the inevitable. I was really rooting for you guys.
Mark, you don't look very friendly.
Hi.
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 Watch out!
Oh no! You.
And I've got this too.
Six! I prefer cricket.
Scales are balanced. Your heart is full. Your journey is over.
It's so quiet.
Dang it. No danger. No loneliness or hurt.
What about Stephen?
He's gone.
We need to go back for him.
So I get to go on to eternal peace and he just stays lost in the sand forever? No, I'm not good with that.
Wait! Think about this!
You're looking pretty rough, man. I don't know if you can hear me. You saved me. I survived because I knew I wasn't alone. You were always there.
But you didn't abandon me. You didn't abandon me. You are the only real superpower I ever had.
Back. The hell's wrong with you?
Well, I did a whole little speech there. I wasn't that little.
You asshole.
Oh, bollocks.
Come on, let's go.
You can do it. We're almost there.
Yeah. I'm throwing us down. Just go. Come on.
Look.
Turned you down, didn't she?
Amit has been freed.
How's this whole new arrangement going to work then?
Even Grant, I was not speaking to you.
Yeah, all right, but we do come as like a package deal now, so you are going to have to deal with me, and we did just save your life. But I do think that you should answer my question, though. How's this deal going to work? I like the sound of that. Good. Glad we got that all sorted out. Now how the heck are we going to get to Cairo? Right, you know what? I think you can take this one, Mark.
Hurry up, idiots!
Yeah.
Mark.
Oh, baby. Wow, you look amazing. What are you wearing?
I'm really jazzed about showing you these new skill sets we have.
All right, show me what you got.
Yeah.
Chance, mate. I blacked out.
You never had feel in Ushakti Buzu.
Finish it. Leave neither of them alive.
I'll never be free.
Mark!
You want them dead? Do it yourself.
So what? This is what reality looks like? But do you believe that Khonshu and Ahmeds are real?
Do I? No.
What if we disagree, Doc? For how long?
How long is a piece of string?
Yeah, you see that, don't you? Oh, yeah, I see it.
Well, it is tempting to accept your diagnosis, Doc.
We'd rather go save the world. Later, Gators.
I can't believe you live in this frickin' mess.
Meet my friend, Jake Lockley.
Hoy te toca perder.
Wait.